क्लास एट सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज ए बी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। टू नंबर्स आर इन रेशियो 8:3। इफ द सम ऑफ द नंबर्स इज 143 फाइंड द नंबर्स। सॉल्यूशन। टू नंबर्स आर 8x एंड 3x। देयरफॉर 8x प्लस 3x इज इक्वल टू 143। 8x plus 3x 11x is equal to 143. X is equal to 13. It is divided by 11. Therefore, we will get 13. Therefore, first number is equal to 8x. By putting the value of x in 8x, therefore we will get 102. Second number 3x. 3 into 13, that is 39. Therefore, numbers are 104 and 39. Question number 3, 4, 5th of a number is 10, more than 2/3 of the number, find the number. Solution, let the number is x, therefore it is implied that 4 fifth of x minus 2/3 of x is equal to 10. We can take LCM of 5 and 3, that is 15. 5 3 are 15, 3 4 are 12x, minus 3 5 are 15, 5 2 are 10x, 12x minus 10x, that is 2x. 2x is multiplied by 15 into 10, that will be equal to 150. Therefore, x is equal to 150 divided by 2, that is x is equal to 75. It is the required answer. Question number 6. Three numbers are in ratio 4 to 5 to 6. If the sum of the largest and the smallest equals the sum of 3rd and 55, find the number. Solution. 3 numbers are 4x, 5x and 6x. According to the question, 6x plus 4x is equal to 5x plus 55. Therefore, it is 10x. 10x is equal to 5x plus 55. Therefore, 5x will be subtracted from 10x, we will get 5x. 5x is equal to 55, therefore x is equal to 11. Numbers are 4x, it is a 4 into 11, that is 44, and 5x is equal to 5 into 11, therefore it is 55. 6x is equal to 6 into 11, that is 66. Now, homework. Start question number 2, 4, 5, 7 and 8 in exercise 8B.